Well, happening today, we want to remind you UTEP graduation ceremonies will be taking place this weekend at the Don Haskins Center. Two commencements are taking place today, the first at 1 p.m. and the second at 6 p.m. On Sunday, there will also be two ceremonies happening again at 1 p.m. and at 6 p.m. The Don Haskins Center has a clear bag policy, so be aware if you're heading out there. For more information on which colleges are graduating and what times, you can head our website at kvia.com.